FYI, uninstall Windows 10 KB4541335 update to fix BSOD, boot failure, performance deterioration and more. If you also encountered BSOD, boot failure, performance deterioration and other issues after installing new updates, check if you got KB4541335 installed. If so, block KB4541335 from installing, then head to installed updates list, and remove that patch temporarily.